here's mother and daughter. And I saw Aina was a part of the conflict through the fence as well. When dogs attack someone through the fence, through the gate, it's called fence aggression or a barrier aggression. Because as soon as I finished cleaning the wound for Nadia and let her out, they are fine. But once Nadia have been in a big yard, maybe she feel more powerful. Here's Nadia walking there. And they're all fine with Gula. No. Where are you going? Пошла.